Good afternoon. Today is August 27th. I'm Austin Haskins.
And I'm Baden Kearns, and you're watching OPTV. Student Council will have their first meeting on September 8th at 2:45 in room 16051 in upstairs B building. They will be discussing upcoming events like including Haunted High. Also, if you would like to purchase this year's shirt, please bring $15 to place your order.
If you're interested in joining FFA, the first meeting will be on September 14th from 5 to 6 p.m. for new members at 6:30 for returning members. It will be in the CTE Flex Rooms.
Attention, October 2nd, 2021 is the day for the SATs. Registration deadline is September 3rd, and late registration deadline is September 21st.
Interact Club will have a car wash this Saturday, August 28th at Comex by Sonic on Spencer Highway. All car wash tickets will be sold this week by Interact Club members for $5 per wash. Please come out this Saturday from 8 a.m. to 2 p.m. across Baker 6th grade campus and help Interact Club and help our community.
LaPorte Volleyball will host its second district game against Goose Creek Memorial on Tuesday, August 31st. Games start at 4:30, 5:30, and 6:30. Come out and cheer for the Lady Dogs.
If anyone is interested in joining swimming, diving, or water polo this school year, please contact Coach Berg in the auditorium before or after school or his classroom 10-0-20 during school.
Good luck to the varsity football team tonight as they face off against Deer Park in the annual border battle.
Stay tuned for more segments.
I'm Jason, this is Freshman Interviews with OPTV. What's your name?
Bella Spears.
How would you describe your first week?
It was pretty stressful, trying to figure everything out.
What's your name?
Angeline.
Did high school meet your expectations, and what did you expect?
Well, I expected everybody to be like really laid back and like cool, so it did meet my expectations.
What's your name?
Chauncey.
How would you describe your first week?
It was good. I just needed to like learn where everywhere was.
What's your name?
Camden Elko.
Who do you think is going to win the LaPorte Deer Park game and why?
LaPorte, because we're the best.
Favorite teacher so far and why?
Doc, because he understands everything and he just helps us if we need anything.
What's your name?
Esme Soto.
What are you looking forward to for this year?
All the sport events and just games and watching them.
What's your name?
Tyrese Barnes.
Be honest, did you get lost and how?
So like on the first day of school, I had went to the wrong classroom and I walked in there and then I had walked out and then I like went upstairs but my class was downstairs. So then it was like I was in the wrong class the whole time.
What's your name?
Justyle Reynolds.
Who's your favorite teacher so far and why?
Mr. Pruitt, because he's like really laid back and we just sit in class.
Who do you think is going to win the LaPorte Deer Park game?
LaPorte, because we're goated.
Oh, I have to end this wrong.
Love y'all. Have fun.
Thank you for watching LPTV.